Hello kids, today we have to learn identification of the capital F and small f. Look here, write capital F below the flower and small f below the feather. Okay, now this is a feather and this is a flower. Then you have to write below the flower capital F and below the feather small f. Okay, now look here, which picture it is? Yes, this is a feather. Then you have to write small f. And which picture it is? Yes, it is a flower. Then you have to write capital F. Okay, which picture it is? Yes, this is a feather. Then you have to write small f. Which picture it is? Flower. Then you write capital F. Okay, which picture it is? Yes, this is a feather. Then you have to write small f. Like this you have to complete your worksheet and send me your video. Okay, bye bye.